Part two. Okay, everything happens for a reason. And now the meat. Okay, I'm gonna cut the meat from here, from the side. Always cut the small end first. Okay, cut there, then you cut here, and then you cut here. Trust me. And then you take like this, grab like that, pull it back. Oh, this is gonna be a big one. Got a little bit of brown in there. I'm not too happy about that. Not too happy about that. Okay. Close it up. Not too happy about that. Thought I'd grab a good one. Well, so seal it up. There you go. Not too happy about that. Got a little bit of brown in there. Actually, it was a little cheaper this time. So you got the more bigger one. Now, pepper. Spread that meat out. Okay, pepper. Nice and thick with the pepper. Okay. This is the main part. I'm gonna put the meat on. Huh? All right, then the salt. Wow, I still got salt from the other one. Then salt. Like that. Like that. Oh, I farted. Okay. Okay. Guess that's it. Put the cheese away, put the mayonnaise away. I'm gonna just a little bit of mayonnaise left. Okay, I'm gonna need some more of that wine cooler. There ain't anyone else. That's a must. Okay, put the top on, there you go, smush it together, just like that. Picture time. Let's go over here. Let's do it from this side. So more of that meat. Alright. Let's do this.
Bigger meat challenge. Thirsty Thursday.
Door locked. We don't want no creeps walking in. Okay, door is locked. Like fresh air, but no creeps. No creepers. Mike Nelson. Duh. Come over to see what you're doing. I should say to him, duh. Did you just come over for a free drink? If you did, you might as well leave. Okay. YouTube crowd, you subscribe. Shake it up. drink time?
It's your dinner time. You and the young man.
Okay.
This is Ives.
Lord, I'd love to give you thanks for this food that I'm about to eat. May I ask that it always keep me healthy and strong? And Lord, I'd love to give you thanks for keeping me working at Caravan Traders all these years. And Lord, may I ask that I continue working there many more years to come? Lord, I love you, Jesus. Thank you for guiding me with a great, healthy, exciting life. And Lord, please help me with my internet issues, YouTube channel. Make it bright so I can get paid. Love you, Lord Jesus. Find me some subscribers. Amen. All right, let's do this. Nom nom. Nom nom.
Why didn't he change?
Of all tissues of blood gave the call to the man, he is obviously lacked that potential.
Oh my God.
Our heightened forehead indicates more current in your neuronic synapses required for greater intelligence and telepathic function. Your eyes develop a wider field of vision and a power of charged concentration. The hand reveals the pad of a sixth finger, which suggests an additional dexterity for developing this man of the dim future.
This is a high price to pay for power over all of us.
Misgivings, Professor.
I'm afraid you maybe gave power to the wrong man.
What makes you say that?
I realize by now, Professor Mather, that I can read your mind.
Professor? Are you all right? Have not touched your dinner plate, stood here all night. Three
I can't see anyone.
It's me. It's Miss Kathy come to see you.
Get away. Don't bother me.
Dragon. about the funeral dirge I received from the last thing. Speaking of last things, where have you been? You have been in the red dirt all this time.
Handsome high in a golden hair and a precious willow. Thou must be hurting me real deep.
Oh, leave her be, Will. She isn't a precious anything. Busy. Very busy doing very important work. And trying to better himself. Trying to make himself better than any of those leather dealers.
Now is that difficult. The little thing finally speaks her feet. And who does she speak to? Our worthless brother can't even hold down a job in an honorable profession.
You can laugh at me, but you can't laugh at him. He's not to be laughed at.
Oh. Yeah. That's it. Done deal. You know what I'm thinking about? Chips and dip.
Endure the ravages of time and hate.
Okay, time to turn that air off.
It's not what I probably have it alone.
Oh, chips and dip. Chips and dip, chips and dip, chips and dip.
I have never before touched the keys of a piano. Playing the piano is only a matter of mathematics. To a certain degree of manual dexterity. Man produces little that is lasting. Truly lasting. It's understandable.
Chips and dip, chips and dip.
Fear.
Chips and dip.
Formity,
chips and dip. See, I work hard. Y'all need to treat me right. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. This is how you usually do it. Take your hand and just pull it like this. There you go. Okay? It usually comes right off completely. Ready?
Good night, Professor.
Oh, this is good. I recommend this. Yeah, I recommend this. Yeah. Cheddar and bacon, sour cream and onion tail chips. All right, dip. Look at that.
I finished these books.
Yeah.
It's all. Wow,
just. Yeah.
I no longer have any need for feet. Mm. Continue to evolve. Your hand. Six fingers. When did it develop? Sometime during the night. I was too absorbed in reading to notice it. How is it possible? Must the pupil explain to the teacher? It's really quite simple. You release the mechanism of evolution, which is a self-generating force. I am now where man will be approximately 1 million years from today.
Why are you laughing?
I am laughing at what is in your mind, Professor. You think that I've become a monster. Indeed, I remind you that everything is relative. To me, you look as monstrous as the missing link.
Stop this self-generating process before it's too late. Set the chamber immediately, or set the dial backwards somewhere near the man.
Would you be willing to go back to an ape, Professor? Thank you.
is too prejudiced to tolerate any differences from his own kind. Tommy only is a monster. It's within her mind to run to the village and arouse its inhabitants, and come with their primitive weapons to obliterate them. What is a stopper? A stopper heart.
You have no remorse.
In relation to me, she was no more advanced than a monkey. She wouldn't have become civilized for about a million years.
Possible for me to hide from others.
I come to warn you.
I know. The constable's already sent two men down here. Ignorance breeds fear. Why aren't you afraid of me?
Ends with him. You've always been kind to me.
Are you still not afraid?
Thank you.
well.
All that we've left in my room is his hatred of the town.
I'm not.
Okay, the Indy. That's mine. The Honda Garage Spin Event is on now. You can get a great deal on the Civic at KDD.com Best Buy in 2018.
¿Sabes que se pueden buenas manos con los tres?
Es que nos premian con dos tickets al año por no tener accidente.
Para consentir a Renata. Renata.
Ignorance makes me ill and angry. Your savageness must end.
Wow, I am Paul.